I'm Matthew Cockburn. I'm a GP and rural generalist with an advanced skill in surgery. I work in Kilcoy, which is around about an hour and a half north and northwest of Brisbane, at Kilcoy Medical Centre. I started off wanting to become a surgeon, a general surgeon, and probably with a goal of practicing in a rural context or a regional context, more specifically. So somewhere like a big regional centre with a hospital that supported surgical services like Toowoomba, Nambour, or Bundaberg. Initially, when I started here in 2014, it was really only going to be for a 1 year sort of stint, and I didn't really have any solid plans on staying here beyond that. But the community made me feel really welcomed, and at the end of the year, there was a number of people within the community making me feel, continue to feel welcomed, and asking me actively about whether I was going to stay. I think the thing that really excites me and keeps me interested in both general practice and rural generalism as a career option is the scope of practice and the potential locations that you can practice that in, the ACRM training pathway and also the RACGP pathway really prepares its trainees for broad scope of practice within Australia. So I can comfortably practice in Kilcoy, which has two medical practices and is close to Brisbane, just as well as I can practice somewhere like Chinchilla or even further out, so Central Australia, far north, South Australia, and the remote areas of Western Australia. I can practice, if I want to, in Antarctica, and I can practice anywhere around the world. And the training program has actually equipped me for that very well. So while general practice, for instance, in a regional area is no different to general practice in an urban area in terms of the medicine that you see or in terms of the conditions that you see, what you end up with is the extra challenge of having to deal with social limitations on access to certain services. You have to deal with economic limitations. You have to put it into the context. You have to put whatever you see, that is, into the context of where people are living and how that changes the difficulties or the challenges of the presentation. Whenever a patient walks in the door, you're never quite sure what you're getting. It's a little bit like Forrest Gump. So that does a lot to keep things interesting. In one short sentence, if you are interested in living or working in a regional area, as a doctor, as a health practitioner, as any sort of healthcare worker, go for it. You'll find that you're most welcomed here, that if you practice good medicine, if you're a good nurse, if you're a good allied healthcare worker, and practice professionally, the people will absolutely welcome having you in that community. You are a needed resource.